massive energy spike coming from the gates. It's off the Bokka scale.
What about life signs?
Negative. There's too much temporal interference.
Are we dead yet?
If we are, then I'm sorely disappointed.
Report!
Scans confirm the key is active!
Fascinating. All of time and space. Everything that has been, will be, and could have been. Mind control.
Or you could shut it off. Davros, that thing is at 80% capacity. If you use that, it will disintegrate and everything will unravel.
Then I shall ensure that I get the most use out of it while I can.
Perhaps we shall begin with our lost home. What do you think, Doctor?
I knew that would come back to haunt me.
Key to time! Return the planet Skaro, which the Doctor mercilessly destroyed!
Oh please, you did that yourself. Your own blind stupidity.
Now! Return Skaro!
I was expecting a flash of brilliant light. At least something.
A bit anticlimactic.
Check the astro charts! Home planet Skaro not recognized! Key to time! I order you!
Oh dear, not working. Have you checked you've put the pieces together right? Or maybe it's like batteries? I'm always getting positives and negatives mixed up with batteries.
Do not mock me, Time Lord!
What are you going to do? You've opened the gates, but the key isn't working. You can't erase me from history. You're powerless.
I do not need the power of the key to destroy you, Doctor! Exterminate him!
I hope you've got a plan.
Afraid not. I wasn't sure where I was going with that, to be honest.
Exterminate!
Perfect timing.
Alert! Alert! We have been compromised!
Destroy the ships!
All ships converge. Give Commander Leela some air support.
Preparing to engage.
Time torpedoes primed.
Fire!
Destroy the Time Lords!
Get them out of there!
I cannot see! My vision is impaired!
Stop them!
Come on!
Wait!
Doctor!
Pursue the Time Lords! They must not escape!
Firepower ineffective!
Receiving orders from Davros!
Thank you for the rescue.
I thought you had been killed.
From the look of things out there, I think I wish I had. The Chancery Guard is some sort of fighting force?
Our main strike team.
I can't understand any of this. Doctor, what's that?
Do you want to see the end of this?
What?
This war, this fighting. Do you want to see it over? Do you want to see Gallifrey as it was? To see a universe where planets aren't under threat of a Dalek invasion?
Well, of course I would. I hate this. I've only been around a couple of hours, and everything I knew about my people has changed.
Then this will answer our problems.
A gun? That will destroy the Daleks? But it is so small.
This weapon could wipe the Daleks out. Completely.
You can't be serious. Please. Doctor, tell me you're not seriously thinking about using that.
I thought you were dead. You've not seen the people dying. Not just the Time Lords, but innocents! Murdered in cold blood! Remember on Mars? The Ice Lord who helped us? The Daleks killed him, just for being there! I've seen children of different times and places being exterminated! I am deadly serious.
But that's not you! That's me! I'm the fighter! This is my job!
Things change.
The Doctor is right. We must destroy them before they destroy everything.
I've had too many chances to do this. All of this could have been avoided. I'm going to use the DMAT gun. I'm going to kill Davros and wipe the Daleks out of history once and for all.
All resistance destroyed.
What of the blockade around the planet?
The Time Lord's fleet is no match to superior Dalek firepower.
Make sure they are kept as far from the planet as possible. I need time to assess the situation. Why? Why won't it work?
Davros, the weapon is too unstable. We cannot be certain.
It has opened the gates! The web of time is laid out before me! It is within my grasp! No, I shall not admit defeat! Not when I am so close! Report stability!
Key stability now at 46%!
It is growing weaker. We must increase the power. Only then will the sixth segment be working at full capacity. We shall have victory this day! Increase the power input to the key to time!
I obey!
Davros is attempting to power the key to time.
Is that possible?
There is insufficient data. Davros's meddling could still have catastrophic effects. All precautions must be taken to stop Davros.
Agreed. When the key is deactivated and Davros destroyed, we shall begin the second campaign against the Time Lords.
Dalek agents are now in place. Davros will no longer threaten our existence. We shall win the war by our own means.
Anything?
I'm afraid not, my lady. There's still too much interference.
Then we must keep trying.
Madam President, I think we need to look at our options.
At present, our only option is trying to get in touch with the Doctor.
Who may already be dead. For all we know, Davros has total control of the Web of Time.
If that was so, Castellan, I find it very difficult to believe we would still be here talking about it. Cardinal Zorak, can I ask you a question? You know the High Council better than anyone. Have you heard anything? About me, I mean. About my time in office?
Only the usual, my lady. Many speak of you highly. You've not been in office that long, and you've already had to endure so much. Trying to make peace with the Daleks, stopping the Master from destroying Gallifrey and the fabric of reality. Your predecessors have had a far simpler time in your position.
But what about the dissenters? What have they been saying?
I've heard murmurs that some feel you have outstayed your welcome. That in this time of war, a stronger leader is needed.
Well, then it's time we prove them wrong. Keep trying the Doctor.
Yes, my lady.
This is Commander Leela. Please respond.
Nothing?
This stupid machine will not work.
It's the time distortion from the gates.
Why isn't the key to time working for Davros? He's opened the gates with it. Why can't he manipulate the web?
Because opening the gates wore out the replacement sixth segment. But that's not going to stop Davros. He's desperate to get the key running.
We need more warriors. We cannot fight without help. We are outnumbered.
But not outgunned.
Doctor, please!
I've made up my mind.
You don't want to do this.
Of course I don't want to do this. I don't want to be fighting this war. This should never have happened. I left Gallifrey to travel, to learn, to help people, not to be a soldier. But as it stands, this is the only option to end it all, and I am the only man who can pull the trigger.
Dalek Mothership to TARDIS, respond. Dalek Mothership to TARDIS, respond.
This is the Doctor speaking.
Doctor, I am speaking to you under the command of the Supreme Dalek.
Oh, really? Why? Is Davros too busy that he sent his lackey to do his dirty work?
We no longer follow the orders of Davros.
Do you expect me to believe that?
Davros has gone too far. His plans for the destruction of the Time Lords threatens the existence of the Daleks.
And I'm guessing that wasn't what you fellas had in mind.
The Supreme Dalek offers you a truce.
What?
Do not trust them, Doctor. These creatures are cunning and treacherous.
Wait, wait. Let's hear them out.
The Daleks on guard outside your TARDIS are agents of the Supreme Dalek. If you assist us in destroying Davros, we shall end the war.
This is nonsense.
Why should I believe you?
Our forces are depleted. If the war continues, the extinction of the Daleks is assured. Leave your TARDIS, and the Daleks will lead you to the Supreme Dalek, unharmed.
It is a trick, I can sense it.
Tell the Supreme Dalek to be ready for me.
Are you insane?
Doctor, these monsters are your greatest enemies. They must be slaughtered, not sided with.
At the moment, Davros is our main concern.
And who's to say this isn't all a trick by Davros? Even if it's not, what's stopping the Supreme Dalek from killing you?
I've made up my mind.
Then you're an idiot.
She's right, Doctor. I will not fight by your side this day.
Good. I wouldn't let you, even if you wanted to. You are both to stay inside the TARDIS. At the first sign of something going wrong, you must leave.
But...
Don't argue, primitive.
Watch your tongue.
That is an order.
What the hell happened to you? Because you aren't the Doctor I saw on Mars. He was still full of life, and love, and hope, and he wouldn't think about doing something this stupid.
Do you agree to the Supreme Dalek's terms?
I do. Take me to him.
This is stupid.
It is time for battle, not reading dusty old books.
These dusty old books might just give us some information on the gates, how we can close them, that kind of thing.
Perhaps. I'd still rather be plunging a knife into Davros' heart.
You and me both. The Doctor's lost it. If he wants to get himself killed, so be it.
Doctor.
Hiding in the shadows. Don't want Davros to catch you.
Davros plans to re-energize the sixth segment.
That could cause a tremendous explosion. It isn't made for that kind of use.
We have concluded that in order to survive, Davros must be destroyed.
And for that, you want my help. All right, on one condition. You say you want the war to end, yes? Then I want you to call off your fleet. I don't care where you send them, just stop the attack.
Agreed. Order the fleet to retreat. I obey. We have done what you have requested. Now, will you ally yourself with the Daleks?
Yes.
Do you read me? This is Mothership to Commander Leela. Do you read me?
I read you. What's going on? What's happening?
You're not going to believe this, but the Dalek ships are retreating. Do you want us to pursue them?
No, stay where you are. The Daleks are up to something.
Maybe they weren't lying to the Doctor.
I do not believe that.
Neither do I. Oh no.
What's wrong?
According to this, there are legends of the Gates of Elysium that say there's a Guardian. A creature created by Rassilon to destroy any who tried to tamper with time. He used it to obliterate civilizations that tried to usurp the Time Lords. The creature became too dangerous to control, so he locked it behind the gates to guard the Web of Time.
What is this creature?
Here we are. Legends began to name this weapon as the Son of Time. Others, the Child of Rassilon, but more commonly, the Nightmare Child.
We must warn the Doctor. Men, with me.
Power lines connected. We are ready to begin.
Good. Now, activate.
Halt.
How dare you interrupt?
We have captured the Doctor.
Perfect! You will finally bear witness to the destruction of your pitiful species!
Davros, if you try to power up that segment, it will explode. You're going to kill everyone. I think you should ask your friends here what they think about that.
You are trying to trick me. Do you think I am a fool?
No. I think you're misguided and insane.
The Doctor speaks the truth. You are leading us to our destruction. If we are to be the supreme beings, we must survive.
This is mutiny! I am your emperor!
You are a threat to the Dalek survival, and therefore an enemy of the Dalek race.
No! I created the Daleks!
You were right, Davros. Today the war ends, but not as you saw it.
No.
What?
The war will not end. You are Gallifrey's protector and must be exterminated. With Davros and the Doctor destroyed, total victory is assured.
Foolish Time Lord.
Oh, please. Do you think I was born yesterday? We offer you a truce. Did you think I was that naive that I would fall for that? You have Davros and I right where you want us for our extermination. Well, I have the lot of you exactly where I want you. Dimensional transcendental engineering doesn't apply to just TARDISons, you know.
What is that weapon?
Stay where you are!
This is the DMAT gun. A weapon so powerful that it will erase the lot of you from time and space. I've used it before, and so help me, I will use it again.
You do not have the courage to...
Oh, don't I? The gun is now armed.
Do it. Wipe us out. Point that gun at me, and fire. What are you waiting for? You have used this weapon before. Do so again.
That was rather a long time ago. I was a different person back then.
And look at you now, playing the warrior. You may have taken on the appearance of a fighter, of a man who can commit genocide. But deep down, you are a coward. I told you once that your species does not have the stomach to do what is necessary.
You seem very sure of that.
I have always said that I know you better than you know yourself. It is a claim I stand by. And here you are, running away from what has to be done.
Enough of this!
Just because you're not in my line of fire doesn't mean you're getting out of this.
Now! Activate!
No!
Power surge activated!
No!
Destroy the machine!
Under attack!
Oh! Did you think my defenses open to your attacks? I am Davros! I cannot be killed!
I didn't stop it.
Your failure has assured my godhood! No! No!
It didn't work! Ha! It didn't work! I don't think it's happy.
Exterminate the creature!
Weaponry is powerless!
That's it. Now's not the time for admiration.
Doctor!
Emily?
The Nightmare Child. We're too late.
But the Nightmare Child is just a fairy tale.
Try telling it that.
What's it doing?
Wiping them out from time and space.
It's like it's seen the threat and is clearing them away.
Yes, but now we don't have the key to stop it. The gates can't be closed. Everything is a threat to the web.
We must retreat.
They're getting away.
You must do the same. Get back to the TARDIS. I need to stop this thing.
You'll be killed.
No, I've got a plan, but I need you out of the way. Quick, go! Davros, wait!
I shall not be destroyed by this creature.
It'll kill you. Get out of there!
I will not be denied victory! My escape pod will... No! No! I have been betrayed! I will not be defeated! I cannot be destroyed! I am Davros!
I guess his rants weren't that difficult to swallow after all. Here goes nothing. It worked! Oh. Hold on. I'm dead, aren't I?
No, but you should be.
You? Where am I?
My domain. Doctor, you destroyed the Nightmare Child.
Oh, good.
And the gates and the key to time.
Ah, I guess my aim was a little off.
However, with the Gates of Elysium gone, the web of time can never be accessed. You have saved all of reality.
Oh, good. What about the key to time?
The key is whole once again. As its protector, it in turn protected you from the DMAT gun.
What will happen to it now?
The key shall remain here until the moment is ready.
The moment? You know, it's funny. I've been hearing that a lot recently.
It will become clear to you. Time. Doctor, I am very sorry.
What?
You're all right. What happened?
The DMAT gun. I used it to destroy the Nightmare Child and the gates. Nothing can access the web again.
Where is the gun?
Destroyed. Just like last time.
Davros?
Dead. The Supreme Dalek escaped, though.
And the key to time?
Back in the White Guardian's care. Come on, let's get back to the TARDIS.
I need a full report, but news has got out into the capital. People are celebrating.
Why? The Supreme Dalek got away?
Yes, but with Davros gone, that's given the universe a bit of hope.
Well, don't get comfortable. The Supreme Dalek was planning something. He wanted Davros out of the way. This war isn't over. Not by a long chalk.
I realize that. What happened to the key to time?
It's gone. Back where it belongs, where no one will ever use its power again. The DMAC gun was destroyed too, and the great key lost.
I hope so. Now you should rest, all of you. You deserve it.
Leela, wait. I need to apologize to you. To both of you.
It was a ruse, Doctor. You didn't want us to get hurt.
I know, but I still came across offish and angry, and I don't want you to think that's how I really feel.
We don't. You had me worried there for a second. All that stuff about wiping out the Daleks, using the gun. I really believed you.
I started to believe myself. But even now, after everything they've done, I still can't bring myself to do it. Surely that should be the easiest decision in the world.
But that's what makes you, you. Killing is the easy option.
Maybe Davros was right. Maybe he did know me better than anyone. You know, deep down, I believe that where there is life, there is hope. I have hope for the future. I have hope that this war can be finished without more bloodshed.
This rugged look you're going for isn't fooling anyone, you know.
The clothes don't make the man.
Considering what you've worn over the years, I certainly hope not.
Charming.
Come on, the High Council is celebrating your success.
Are you coming?
Yes, go on. I just need to check something.
The Doctor's mission was a success.
Rubbish. The Daleks survived. They're still no less of a threat than before.
What of the President? Surely she has a hand in this.
Her weakness is too evident. Her devotion to the Doctor is too strong. She could have ended the war today.
By using the cruciform?
Yes. The President could have destroyed the planet and wiped out the Daleks' main fleet. Both leaders would have been killed, and their armies would have been in disarray.
So what do you suggest?
We must act now.
Resurrecting the dead is not a possibility. We have no idea what sort of effects it can have on the subject's mind.
Then we shall experiment. Prepare the Master's remains.
Davros has been destroyed, and with his death, the Dalek race is free once more. We shall obliterate Gallifrey and begin the second campaign.
Construction of the generator is on schedule.
With the generator in place, we shall knock down the barriers and swarm Gallifrey. And as your emperor, I shall lead the Daleks to victory!
Victory! Victory! Victory!